hunters.
Discovering dinosaurs. Jurassic giants of the ancient world. Dinosaurs were some of the most amazing animals to ever walk the earth. Big, small, fast, slow, they came in all shapes and sizes. Let's travel back in time to the world of dinosaurs, the amazing animals that ruled the earth long, long ago. What were dinosaurs? Dinosaurs were a special group of reptiles that lived millions of years ago. And they came in all shapes, with horns, plates, feathers, or even super long necks. When did they live? Dinosaurs lived during a time called the Mesozoic era. That's a big name for a really long period of time. What happened to them? Ever wondered why the dinosaurs disappeared? A huge asteroid hit the Earth and caused big changes to the planet. Dust filled the sky, the weather changed, and many plants and animals couldn't survive. This caused the dinosaurs to go extinct, which means they all disappeared. But not all was lost. Scientists believe that some dinosaurs evolved into birds. Let's meet some dinosaurs. Let's meet some of the most famous dinosaurs of all time. Tyrannosaurus Rex. One of the fiercest dinosaurs with big teeth, strong legs, and a loud roar. It had teeth the size of bananas and could bite through bone. And tiny arms, but they were super strong for their size. Brachiosaurus. A gentle giant with a long neck to reach tall treetops. It was as tall as a four-story building and it had a massive heart to pump blood all the way up its long neck. Triceratops. Three horns and a bony frill, great for defense. It may have used its horns to battle other dinosaurs. And it had one of the biggest skulls of any land animal, over 2 meters long. Stegosaurus. It had big plates on its back and a spiky tail to swing. Those plates may have helped it stay cool or to scare off enemies. How do we know about them? Even though dinosaurs are gone, we know about them because of fossils. That's what's left behind in rock after millions of years. Paleontologists are special scientists who dig up fossils, study them, and learn what dinosaurs were like. Dinosaurs may be gone, but their story still lives on. In museums, books, and in movies and TV shows. Thanks to fossils, scientists can keep uncovering new dinosaur facts every year, and there's still so much to learn about them. Maybe one day you'll become a paleontologist and help tell the next part of their story. See you in the next video, when we will discover even more amazing things about our world. The end.
Little Blue Wonders.